We're going to start with Wingate March. Dr. Johnny Long said, if you don't play a march in a concert, you don't love your mother. So we're going to play a march. So here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, music's really easy to listen to. That's why we get this misconception that it's easy to play. In that piece, you had some syncopation going on. There's a lot of rhythmic stuff. So, you know, it's very tricky and hard to play and accomplish to doing what they're doing right now. So we're really, really proud of them.
Now, I want everyone to think back to Summer Band Blast. Right? If your student participated in Summer Band Blast, weren't those beautiful sounds that they brought home that week? They were fantastic, and you loved them, didn't you? Some of them even made them go practice outside, right? Look how far they've come. Haven't they come a very long way in a short amount of time? Give them another round of applause.
Winter Wonderland.
be on, Mr. Sisson back here has been recording for us. It's going to be on the Prattville Band's YouTube page. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Okay, so please, you know, feel free to do that. He does a really good job. We appreciate you doing that for us.
Give them one more big round of applause.